Amanda's right. You know, you open up to someone, tell them your secrets, then they don't want to talk to you anymore, so.
You have an issue you'd like to address, Scott?
I just did.
My stepfather had a heart attack.
I didn't know, okay? I'm sorry. You must feel like...
Don't tell me how I feel. He's just some guy that married my mom. That's all. Just an extra plate at dinner. I don't even know him.
So...
Is he okay? Is he still in the hospital? What?
I don't care. I hope he dies. I've prayed for my whole life.
There's something you're not telling me.
No.
You have to tell me what happened.
I don't have to tell you anything.
He did it to you. The same thing that happened to me. He abused you. He molested you.
No.
It's not your fault.
Look at me, all right? You have to tell me what happened.
Just stay out of my life.
No, I'm not gonna just...
Just go! Just go away! Get away from me! Get out of my life! Your head.
The ghosts of your pleasure and contempt. When we were liars, things were seamless. When we were wired, the world was like a secret. I close my eyes now and I scream. I turn the light on and there's nothing left redeeming. I saw your face before it changed. The gun it makes you look nicer.